Of YouTube, it's your wife watching some, and you're back here for another video. Actually, for my last 2019 video, for my last decade video, if that makes sense. 2019 has been a wonderful year. I met a lot of people, made a lot of friends, made a lot of relationships, gained a lot of things, lost a lot of things. But you know what? Over everything, I'm just glad that I made it through, and I'm happy. I'm still smiling at the end, because smiling is the most important thing. Laughing with the ones you love. I know you lose a lot of things. You lose a lot of people. You distance yourself from a lot of people, but you should still smile, because it is what it is, and it should be what it should be. And you know what? Everything happens for a reason. Like this decade, a lot of deaths happened. A lot of sad things happened. We lost a lot of people. Lost a lot of loved ones this year. Lost a lot of people. Lost my uncle. Lost my friend. Lost a lot of people. Like you distance yourself from a lot of people, but you gain things as well. You know what I mean? But I'm just happy I made it through with a smile at the end, with laughter at the end. And I just want next decade, next year to be wonderful, to be a blow, like boof, like a wonderful year. I just wanted to enjoy it. And yeah, this video is just to look at like things that I enjoyed over throughout this decade, throughout this year, throughout this like decade. And I'm like thankful to God that I was here this decade, because it was wonderful. It was fun. Met a lot of people, as I said, and I love everybody. If you're watching, thank you. No, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to do those good shenanigans. Shenanigans means good things. Subscribe. Like, it's like a few more hours till 2020. And yeah, and I'm going to just record everything for you guys from here. But those are the words I need to stop saying. So, and anyways, whatever, like those words. Yeah, so enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow your boy Fortune on Instagram. So let me start. 3, 2, 1. Go.
Let's bust it out.
Let's do it.
Let's do this!
This is gonna be good.
No, put only in yell at yeah. Me!
Sweet!
Mr. Wiggle Butt.
Run away with me, you blue butt of beauty!
Look, shot! I'm gonna go with gravity!
Really, really boring!
Go with gravity!
You triggered me, right?
I did.
I can't do it.
Girl with the freakishly strong arm! You want to try out for quarterback?
Who, me? QB?
Yay! My first human friend! Shall I begin the ceremony of kinship and fire? Nope.
Up top!
Spontaneous harmony!
I could not agree more.
Hello world and friends. Guten Tag.
Incognito mode.
Engage.
I'm okay.
Being cooped up and hidden away from the world isn't helping me become a better avatar.
And there's nothing basic about that.
Search for the answer faster.
It's not my fault Dad would only pay for the slow Wi-Fi.
Cow!
Slam! Punk!
Gah!
Hey, it's Miranda, and you're about to find out my 7 secrets.
We'll be able to translate all the symbols.
And get on with the treasure hunt.
Arr, me mateys, pieces of eight.
Wow, you're like the Justin Bieber of whistling.
It's time for Epic Fail.
And take it from me,
these fails are beyond epic.
Roll them.
Can I buy you a lemonade?
They're free.
Can I carry your books?
I don't have any books. Hey guys, let me try.
Whatever.
That's it for crash. Please keep on crashing out there.
We're all going our own separate ways.
I'm Carly.
I'm Sam.
And this is Ben.
Hi, Carly.
These episodes and movies were fucked.
So if I get kicked off the team, it should be on your conscience.
Hey, I wasn't the one who told you.
Gabriella, chill.
There's 140.
Hello?
I have a problem. I'm gonna miss you.
Sid, is this what you want to do for the rest of your life? You know, 15, you already know.
I think so.
Olaf, you're melting.
Some people are worth melting for.
I'm going to be your friend for the rest of your life.
May your dreams always be big.
I love you, guys.
I love you, Mom.
I love you too, Mom.
Goodbye, you guys.
It stretches over any distance. It's too strong to be broken. And I will never forget you.
Maybe I should just quit and go back to making noodles.
Best movies of the decade.
Look, Ed, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right? Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
When life gets you down, you know what you gotta do?
I don't wanna know what you gotta do.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming.
You gotta put your past behind you.
But it still hurts.
Oh, yes, the past can hurt.
But the way I see it, you can either run from it, or learn from it.
Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. But today is a gift. And that is why it is called the present.
Your story may not have such a happy beginning. But that doesn't make you who you are. It is the rest of your story. So, who are you?
This is where it all started. Thank you so much for helping us make that possible.
I'm gonna miss you, Teddy.
I'm gonna miss you too, Charlie.
And we call it the iPad.
Yeah, I'm just happy to be back.
Mr. Mosby?
It's my last day. What's it gonna do? Fine.
What do you do? You
kids collect them, they wear them, they trade them, they use them as a fashion accessory.
I don't know, it's kind of mind-blowing, just like coming from a little town in Canada and just be able to have this opportunity. It's been great.
My oldest son always had a stuffed animal he was sleeping with, and he ended up flattening it out, and that's when the light bulb came on and I realized, wait, we can make plush animals actually functional.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will talk to you guys soon.
I actually came by to say goodbye to you.
I love you guys.
Love you too.
Love you too, kid.
So very much a family, and all suffered a huge loss when a member of their family, Paul Walker, died while...
This is where it all started.
Someone's gonna be there when you don't. When you don't. If you wanna cry, I'll be your shoulder.
Friend.
Yeah, what was your favorite thing we built?
Memories.
This is where it all started. Thank you so much for helping us make that possible.
What I say is, I've had the best childhood a kid could ask for.
The last 5 years have been the absolute happiest of my life.
First, I just want to thank everyone that has made Hannah Montana possible.
I miss you too, Charlie.
I don't want to go. I don't want to go. Sir, please. I don't want to go.
You really have to go? There's still so much we haven't done together.
Summer's over, Candy. Time for us to grow up.
You know what? I'm gonna miss you kids more than anything in the whole world.
5 years have been the absolute happiest of my life, and it's because of the fans that it's been possible, so thank you from the bottom of my heart.
It's like a family, which is my best.
We love you, Ferris! We love you!
We've really all grown up on the show.
Seeing how we've grown as a family.
Like, I don't have any siblings, so I feel like Jerry's like my little brother. And he's kind of like a brother to everyone on set. He's just really awesome.
Swear she's destined for the screen. Closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen. Hey, I swear.
Hey, I'm Cameron Boyce.
That was one of my favorite Disney characters. Why? I'm not saying like my favorite, because like I love.
Thank you guys all for your incredible work.
There is no treasure map on the back of the Declaration of Independence.
Or so you say.
I made her laugh!
I didn't think you could have had this.
Yeah. I don't like seeing. I wish I could have. I don't like saying, oh, fuck, I was in that situation, what could I have done better? I'm gonna do what the fuck I want, when I want, because I'm gonna do what I could've, while I could've.
And you grew up, and you are incredible.
Don't worry, I'll make it
better. I know you.
You're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being so what you love to let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda. To be it, so what you love?
Big up yo, like Karen and Fio. Use bad man for the bread money market. Big up yo. Y'all in my Kingston. Everyone in body wanna hear me on this one.
He said one day. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die. My father told me.
Regardless of the negative around my name, regardless of the bad things people say to me, I don't give a fuck. Because I know my goal in the end, and I know what I want for everyone, and I know what my message is. So I just wanted to say, I appreciate and love all of you, and I believe in you all. Do not let your depression make you. Do not let your body define your soul. Let your soul define your body. Your mind is limitless. You are worth it. You are worth more than you could believe. All you have to do is dream, and all you have to do is want to fulfill that dream and have the strength to fulfill that dream. Pain is a sign of progress. When you feel pain, there is progress. I love you all.
We love you too, bro. Okay, and 20 minutes. Oh my word. That was the video, like, compilation, whatever it's called. All the videos and added up together to just like make the last video of the decade, last video of 2019. This year has been a wonderful year, and I want to thank all my friends, even if some are not gonna watch this, some are, but like I want to thank everybody. I love y'all, and y'all mean a lot to me. 2020 has got a lot in store. Busy year, I hope, but like I'm just excited for 2020. I'm moving a grade, gonna meet new people, gonna make new friends, just gonna like grow up. Not in the way of like I need to like mature, but just in the way of like 1 year older, 15, closer to 16, closer to 18, closer to 21. I just pray that God protects y'all. Must enjoy 2020. Must be a great year for all of you guys. No matter what you go through, remember God is always there, and He will guide you and He will protect you. I love you guys, and y'all are the best.